Nikki wrote that song inspired by this girl who I had the pleasure of meeting, Faith Fennity. She was right there to hear those ladies belt it out in her honor. You might remember Faith was so cruelly singled out for wearing braids in school, her teacher telling her they were a distraction to the class. Mickey says that song, Love My Hair, is an anthem to all girls to know they are seen and they are loved. Just I see it.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Today on 25 Words or Less.